Okay, so we're after a book again. Mara's Eye Pond. And to make it daytime, make it easier to see. There we go. Here comes the sun.
Bad time to get lost, friend. Yourself the hero. What can I do? Huh? What are you gonna do? You're gonna split your belly like an old woman's curse. Mercy! Your bastard. Nothing. That all you got?
I hate flame mainly because I can't see. Oh, there he went. Guy with all that flame. You need my undivided attention.
Victory is yours. I submit. It's a bad time to get lost, friend. No more! I yield! I yield!
Sorry, it doesn't work that way. Thank you. sort of an attractive bandit thug. Such a shame. Oh, okay, I need a lozenge. Come on, come on. Don't do that, throat. Don't do that. Don't do that. Don't do that. Come on, work, work, work.
It's a bad time to get lost. I cannot best you.
Probably slaughterfish in the river. causing me to be unable to fast travel. Of course, there's also another bandit somewhere that ran off. Problem. For a ruby circlet.
Mage or not, looks like you're still in one piece. And more importantly, so is the book. Thank you.
I found more of Shalador's work.
Excellent. I'll start translating it. Shouldn't take me more than a day or two.
More college work?
There are more books to be recovered and secured here in the Arcanium.
I'm ready.
Well, all right. Here. I scribbled down the last place I'd heard about. Check it out, but be careful.
On Arteum.
All right, then.
A-E-U-M. And where are we going to go to find? We're going to go to Bile Gulch Mine. Sneaking. I don't know why I put myself in sneak mode. I'm not sneaking. With a double-handed dragon bone club, there's not much sense in sneaking. finish this up in the next episode.